Hello guys, welcome back to the channel, the consistent trader. So today is 28th of June and we are ending the week, and I would be very happy to say that in this week we had 4 profit days and 1 loss day. I have been uploading videos throughout the week, and you can check it out. Monday I uploaded a video, Tuesday I uploaded a video, a Wednesday I uploaded a video, yesterday I couldn't, but today I am again uploading a video. So anyways, yesterday I made a loss of 65 rupees. Let me show you guys. Just a second. See over here guys, I made a loss of 65 rupees yesterday. See, the date is 27th of June 2019 at 11 o'clock in the night. So this is the screenshot. You can also cross verify the closing price of yesterday. So yesterday I made a loss, but on Monday I made a profit of 250 rupees. On Tuesday I made a profit of 277 rupees. On Wednesday I made a profit of 365 rupees, and yesterday I made a loss of just 65 rupees. Guys, remember, you can see the risk to reward ratio, which is hugely in favor of you guys over here. When I lost money, I lost only 65 rupees. When I gained 300 rupees, 350 rupees, 270 rupees, 250 rupees, like this. Today I have again booked a profit of 40 paise per share, that is 200 rupees. 200 rupees on sale on 500 shares only. So yesterday I just lost around 10 paisa or 11 paisa. On an average I lost around 10 to 12 paisa per share. So whenever I am making money, I am making 40 paisa per share, I am making more than 50 paise per share. You have seen the whole week. I mean, if you haven't, I will link the videos of the previous days of this week in the description box below, over there you can check it out. I'll mention the name of the days, and you can check it out by yourself at how much profit I have made. And when I lost money, I didn't even lose half of it. Remember guys, your risk to reward ratio has been in huge favor. When we lost money, we lost 65, but when we made money, we have made over 1000 rupees in this week only. And that is, if you are trading with 500 shares, you just require 2000 rupees to do that. Not 2000 rupees, with 1000 rupees also you can take 500 shares of sale. So if you guys check it by yourself, it is that I can prove you guys that within a week, if I was trading this on 1000 rupees, I would have doubled my account, or maybe more, because if on 1000 rupees I'm making 1000 rupees, that is 100% return, right? So anyways, I'm not asking you guys to trade on 1000 rupees. I mean, you can put a little more, and you can enjoy more benefits out of it. This is a small account and I tend to keep it like that, so that I can encourage small investors and traders to come into the market and make a consistent amount of money for themselves and grow with the flow. So that is all. In the last video, I've shared a very beautiful concept with you guys, and I have shown that with just 12,000 rupees, how could you have made 82% returns only in 3 days, and how we have done that. This week we have also made enormous amount of return, and you can check it for yourselves, and I'll link the video in the description box below. If you guys had 12,000 rupees, and with 12,000 rupees you could have traded I guess 6,000 shares very easily, and 6,000 shares of sale is very is not that much, because in the future lot there is 12,000 shares, So anyways, with 6,000 shares only, you could have made more than 10,000 rupees in this week alone itself. I have shown the calculation in the previous video, so go and check it for yourselves. Anyways, Nifty is not falling, but sale is falling right now. You can see the drastic change over here. That sale has gone down from 51.50 to 51.25 as of now. It is right now trading at 51.30. So anyways, this is unusual movement and this is not predictable. So these kinds of movement, if you have booked profit right now, it is good, because you know, the main goal is to be consistent. It is not to capture everything that sale gives us. We have to be consistent and we have to be disciplined. If we are disciplined, our risk to reward ratio will be in our favor, like yesterday when our risk to reward ratio was in favor. That's why we made a loss of just 10 paisa, but when we made a profit of today, we made a profit of around 40 paisa per share. So you can see the risk to reward ratio, that is 1:4 right now. If you compare it with other days, it can be even more, because on Wednesday I guess I made around 65 paise. So I mean, that is 6.5:1. Your risk is 1 and your reward is 6.5. So that is huge, right? So this is the way you can make consistent money for yourself, and this is the way you can grow your money and be a big shot. Remember guys, this is all I want to say. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe and please share the video and like the video and press the bell icon. If you have any queries, let me know in the comment section below. And if you guys want to learn the strategy and make good money for yourselves, you can contact me on WhatsApp. My number is 906256863. I'll put up my number in the description box below also for you to check. I have 3 strategies, and all the 3 strategies I can teach you how to master them and how to make consistent money every week, every day and every month for the whole year throughout your lifetime. Trust me guys, this is the real thing. You should learn it, and I can't motivate you enough. I can't motivate you more than this. So let's call it a day, and I'll be hoping to see you guys on WhatsApp and talking to you. And you know, best of luck guys, have a nice day, bye bye.